One back there with him. Two receivers split out way to the left side. Will they go to the air? Why? They stay on the ground, and Ayers takes a couple of hard hits, and that may be helmet to helmet. The official was watching that. He was held up, couldn't go anywhere. And I'm just guessing.